It was about 10 o'clock, I hear a knock knock. It was my roommate, she said, you want to come party? Just saw my guy, I'm thinking, wanna get high, it's pot. Okay, and she started breaking out the cocaine. Yeah, different kind of party. So what did I do? I said, fuck it. Normally I'm not a dancing man, but on this night, fucking reincarnation of Michael Jackson. Yeah, jump on, moonwalking all over the place. I can't feel my face, it's numb. I'll be dancing with everyone. I didn't know that when the crash came, the 11 in the morning, I had an interview at noon. What the fuck was I to do? Fuck, what the fuck was I to do? So I got to the end of you, wired as fuck, whoa. He said, what the fuck is wrong with you? You look wired as fuck, whoa. But he didn't really say why, oh, your eyes are wide and your smile is stupid. Your face looks like you're being electrocuted. Oh, why the fuck would I hire you? I said you don't have to hire me, your fucking company. Eat a dick, your 9 to 5 is not what I need. Why the fuck would I work for you? Well, needless to say, it didn't go my way. A fucking asshole went and called security. Now, back at home and we're rolling all day long. Then 5 a.m. rolls around the bend, and we're running low on blow, we gotta call him again. Then that same motherfucker shows up at my door. Well, I've got a job now, I'm employed. And the moral of the story, well, I guess I just got lucky.